The Christian man delights in the Word of God because that is part of his new nature. God has given him a spiritual life that appreciates and loves his Word. And so when God saves a man, it is more than just giving him a new position. God actually gives him a new life. It's practical. It's transformational. And he delights now in God's Word because God has given him a new nature. And he wants to hear God. He wants to know God. And he wants to be able to know him through the Word. And so he loves the Word not because it is a set of requirements he needs to fulfill in order to earn salvation, but it is an expression of his love for God. He realizes he is greatly loved, and therefore he wants to know his God who he loves. How do you read the Bible today? Well, some of us read the Bible in order to do, in order to earn salvation. And that's what religion teaches. Religions in all this world tells you, you got to know the rules, you got to know the regulations, fulfill it and earn the favor of your deity. But the Bible tells me that God gives me salvation. He changes me when I receive Jesus as my Savior. And now he gives me a new nature to love him and to treasure his Word. And so I don't read in order to earn my salvation. I read because I am already saved and I want to love and to know my God. His delight is in the law of the Lord. My friends, do you have that true delight in God's Word? Do you have that new nature? Cry out today for God if you have not. Ask him to give you that new birth. Ask him for mercy to save you. God bless you.